Former Erie County Jail deputy will not spend time in prison for selling his wife as a prostitute. 55-year-old Wallace Waliczek got 3 years of probation today for pleading guilty to a misdemeanor count of promoting prostitution in January. He was arrested after his wife was caught in an undercover sting. Her case is still in human trafficking court.